Should you ever need to change the path for a linked document in Abacus? An easy way to do that is to open up the Docs tab on your Matter, find the linked document that points to the outdated path, highlight it, click Edit, click the Full Path button, find the new location for that same document, open, you've now updated the path, and click Done. Going forward, the new path will be stored, and you'll be able to access that document as needed.